Here's what we're going to do, Rangers. I'll go in first and try to reason with this Drek character. See if we can talk this out, mano a mano.
Talk?
I don't follow, sir.
Sir, he's blown up 5 planets already. I think we're done talking.
I'm coming in.
Captain Wayne! Captain was on the way! We should...
Is it me, or does that plan just seem...
idiotic?
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Victor! The Galactic Rangers have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor von Ion's death ship!
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship! Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Let's see you dodge this! Fire missiles!
Fire your rockets at him!
Death ship! You'll pay for this, Lumbax!
Their defensive fire is too strong. Pull back! Your fighter won't make it!
Big heroes do big things.
What was that?
I do not know. I will investigate. Probably just the ship settling. Nothing to be alarmed about.
Whoa!
Oh my.
You're not getting away this time!
Victor von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary system. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
Get back here and let's settle this. Warbot to Warbot.
There! Head inside.
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
I've got you now.
to take to the damage control room. That's where the pumps are. Just keep running.
I was not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Okay, there's some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pumps.
This is the end for you, Defect.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers. The rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. The rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Power full.
Fantastic! The pumps are online. The fire suppression switch is in the back of the ship. Get there, quick!
I'm gonna crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
Fire suppression system activated.
Oh dear.
Found a way inside the DEPLANETIZER. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
So, which planet are we destroying today?
There were much simpler ways of doing it. It's a shame your visit will be a short one.
That's the last of them.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Attention, Strike Team 7. It appears you were not aware that I, your boss, have a camera on the deck 3 break room. Why you think you can sit around playing cards while the others go after Ratchet and Clank boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself!
Mr. Zircon does not require votes. His currency is paid.
Oh, Max, you're so predictable!
Ah!
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here. Okay, door's open!
Ratchet, have you located Captain Cork?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Planetizer firing coordinates locked. Target, Novalis.
Detector 4. All units, converge and eliminate at all costs.
More. Oh boy, out of ammo.
Planetizer power levels at 75%.
of resistance, but I'm okay.
So you made it to my office. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over. After I've built us a new home world, I'll make another. And another. Can you imagine? Dozens of Blarg-owned planets born not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. Don't leave any of your citizens homeless or well dead. But sacrifices must be made.
Man, does Drek ever stop talking?
Hey, security laser guy! You said that was your best work. Head to HR and get your final paycheck. Like a stapler, or one of those white noise machines you call a stapler.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Planetizer power levels at 95%.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
Cracker terminal. Stop him at once!
Holy cow, that's a lot of tanks. Reinforcements.
DEPLANETIZER fully powered and ready to fire. Awaiting orders from Chairman Dragon.
Ratchet, you have to shut it down.
No, let me hear that Starcracker coming.
Yes.
Yeah.
Rainmaker chamber. The door to the bridge is open.
Okay, enough tanks already.
Bravo, my boy! Bravo! I deal with my share of morons on a daily basis, but this? This is seriously next level. I never had a proper planet. I spent my formative years underground, where everything was dark. And wet and hot.
And I was like, warrior? No, I said I was a worrier. I worry about everything. Oh, hey!
Quark?
This is awkward.
I want him to live to see his failure. Commence deplanetization!
Well, here's your ID. Welcome aboard. Captain?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Thanks. The Novalians were able to evacuate in time, but billions lost their homes.
You helped Drek destroy a planet because you were jealous of Ratchet? Oh, that's cold, even for me.
Not my coolest moment, okay? I was confused. I thought I was doing the best thing for the galaxy.
Hey, you were doing the best thing for you.
Nobody asked you, Solitary Bill.
Then what happened? In the Holo film, Ratchet ended up drifting in deep space for like weeks until he finally managed to assemble a gravity drive using an old ham radio and a banana.
Never happened. In reality, he just went home.
in the wake of Novellus' destruction and Captain Quark's shocking betrayal, Galactic President Phyronix has issued a galaxy-wide alert to all Solana citizens.
I'm not going back, Clank. This is where I belong. You were right. Fame is overrated. Especially when you're famous for causing a complete disaster.
It was not a complete disaster.
Authorities are calling it a complete and utter disaster.
The evacuation of Novellus was successful. No one was killed or injured.
But those people lost their homes. And for that, I have to take full responsibility.
Blaming yourself and taking responsibility are two very different things. If you truly want to be accountable, you will endeavor to make things right the next time.
Next time?
Drek has one more target on his list. With Captain Quark now working for the enemy, the Rangers need you more than ever. And I would like to offer my assistance in any way possible. Partner.
Well, partner, how about helping me find my protos?
It's good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Ilaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious' files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetragen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solana celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Calibo 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
Maybe we can get one of those hollow guises from Gadgetron HQ.